Hey guys, Brett here, and in this video, I want to talk about a decision that I made just about 3 years ago that completely changed my life. You see, up until that time, I was working as a full-time freelance software developer. I used to get jobs on websites like Elance, Odesk, and VWorker, and while I made a decent living doing this, I was also doing a lot of work to make that living. And the reason for that is I wasn't doing anything that anybody with a regular job has. I was selling my life. I was basically selling my hours away in exchange for a mediocre living. I started looking into internet marketing, hoping that I would be able to use that to earn at least the same amount of money as I was making as a freelance developer, but hopefully with less work. I didn't want to work 12, 14 hours a day. I wanted to be able to enjoy the time that I have, spend time with my kids, be able to go out and enjoy myself when I want to, but I still wanted to be able to earn at least the same amount of money that I already was earning. Now, I say that that was my original goal because very quickly I learned that not only could I work less and earn the same amount of money, but I could actually work less and earn a lot more money. You know, a lot of people in the internet marketing business have these really cool stories about how they slept on a friend's couch and they ate ketchup packets for dinner for 2 years and they struggled to get started. But the simple fact is that I don't have one of those stories. I was successful from the beginning. Now, I didn't make a ton of money from the beginning, but I did create a plan that I set myself to following. And by following that plan, I was able to quickly build myself up to the point where I was not only replacing the income I made for my freelancer job, but I was also far exceeding it. You know, a lot of people will also give you these screenshot proof of incomes, and I never really took much stock in them because anybody with Photoshop could make a cool looking screenshot. So I'm going to go ahead here and I'm going to log into my PayPal account and I'm going to show you the reporting stats that I got for the last 3 years just so that you can see that I actually know what I'm talking about. So let me go over here and click on the login button. And I'm going to go ahead and type in my password here. And we'll click login. Now, right now, my PayPal account is kind of low. I only have about $3,400 in my PayPal account. And the reason for this is I prefer to have my money in my bank. I don't like to leave a lot inside of PayPal. I usually only leave a couple of thousand just in case I need it. But what I want to show you is the stats and the reportings for the last 3 years. So let's go up here and click on transactions. And right from here, you can actually see we are in May of 2015, and already just this month alone, even though it is only the 11th of this month, I've already earned $21,153. Now, that's more in the last 11 days than I used to make in 4 months as a freelance software developer. As a matter of fact, in this quarter alone, just the last 3 months, I've already exceeded my income as a software developer and made $77,401. But let me actually go down and show you my yearly stats, because that's going to give you a greater picture of the kind of income that you can make when you work online. So I'm going to go ahead here and click on yearly, and I'm going to change this over to 2013. This is the first full year that I spent as an internet marketer, and you can see that very first year I earned $64,122. So my first year alone, I was able to replace my income that I earned as a software developer. And I thought that was awesome. I thought it was amazing. I was on a high horse. I was like, that's awesome. I'm working less now and I'm earning the same amount of money. But as I got better and better at it, I started to realize that there is actually the potential to make a lot more money. Let me go over to 2014. And you can see in 2014, I have earned $217,843. $842. $217,842.34. So in 2014, I earned three times what I was making as a software developer. Now let's fast forward to 2015. We are only in the fifth month of 2015, and you can see here it's only reporting from January to May of 2015, and already I have earned $215,539. This is more than I made in all of 2014. It's three times what I made in 2013, and it's four times what I was making when I was a software developer. I've already earned four times the income that I was making when I was a software developer and when I had a regular job, and it's only the fifth month of the year. Simple fact is that when I got started, I created a detailed plan that I wanted to follow. And this plan turned out to be a perfect roadmap to internet marketing success. I quickly rose up to the point where not only was I replacing the income that I was making at my regular job, but I was very far exceeding it. Now, I realize that my experience is not the experience that a lot of people have. A lot of people struggle to get their start. They struggle to be able to make their first bit of money online. And because of that, I decided to create Brett Circle. Brett Circle is a comprehensive training that explains not only what I did to get started, but what I continue to do to continue to build my business. The Brett Circle training is composed of several easy-to-follow steps. First is the core concepts that completely explains how I use affiliate marketing and product launching to earn my living. It covers the top things that other internet marketers don't want you to know. These are things that other internet marketers just won't ever say to people because it's things that they don't want other people to be aware of. It covers a complete checklist that you can follow and steps that you can follow to build an income as both an affiliate marketer and as a product launcher. It has ongoing training that I add completely for free. And because I really want to help people, I even created a Facebook group where you can log in and ask me specific questions and ask me for guidance. Making the decision to devote myself to my online marketing business completely changed my life. When I first started, I was hoping that I could replace the income from my job. Now I make multiple times the income that I used to make, and I work a lot less to do it. If you're ready to change your life, click the link below and sign up for Brett Circle right now. If you follow the steps that I outline, I guarantee that you will make money.